A deadly evening in one North Baltimore neighborhood. Shortly after 5 p.m., city police were called to the 2700 block of West Cold Spring Lane. They found a man shot there. The 27-year-old was rushed to Sinai Hospital, but he died soon after arriving. Homicide detectives are now on the scene searching for clues, and they're asking for the public's help in finding the killer.